down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Anita, welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, Dora.
Everybody look up, because the prize is coming on down. It's a pair of cameras. First, this 16-megapixel waterproof camera can snap up to 5 shots per second. And then, this 16-megapixel camera features an enhanced digital zoom function. 2 32-gig memory cards are included.
All right. Now get to go. Anita, what do you say? $750. Michael.
$755.
Tammy. $1,000 even. Nina.
$1,001.
Actual retail price? $778. Michael. George, how about a prize, please?
We've got for you a vacation to Washington and a vacation to Washington, D.C. First, you and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Seattle, Washington for a 6-night stay in a deluxe king room at the Grand Hyatt Seattle, where cosmopolitan flair and Pacific Northwest tranquility seamlessly blend together. One hands-on cooking class at the famous Pike Place Market included. And then second, Michael, you and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Washington, D.C. for a 6-night stay in a superior room at the Omni Shoreham Hotel. This historic urban retreat fuses modern comforts with distinguished service. Daily breakfast plus one private boat tour of the Potomac River included. Back to you, Drew.
Both trips, by the way, are from Los Angeles. Round trip coach for 2 people, 6 nights. The trip to Seattle, Washington, we have right now at $3,647. The trip to Washington, D.C. right now, we have at $7,095. Now, if you think those prices are correct, just leave them alone. Don't do a thing. If you want to change it, just put your hand right here and slide on down. Now I just changed it to $7,820 for the trip to Seattle and $4,567 for the trip to Washington, D.C. If you notice, they both changed at the exact same time. There's only one combination that works. All you have to do is find the right combination. If you do, you're on your way. You ready?
No, ready.
Okay, go ahead. Keep it if you want to keep it. And if you want to change it, just slide with your hand. $4,072 for the trip to Seattle, $5,670 for the trip to D.C.
Yeah.
Got it?
Okay. Got it.
Well, we have Amber and Rachel standing by, ready to congratulate you on your win. So let's light it up. Yeah, you got it.